Operation running out of a motel. Officers charged Michael Ingram with promoting prostitution. He is accused of renting two rooms at the Red Roof Inn on Pfeffer Road for women to engage in prostitution. Court documents say that he would act as a runner for the women and would provide those rooms with fresh linens and other supplies.
Police are searching.